river cruising can be so demanding, and after a day of keeping fit and a little bit of pampering, there's nothing better than jumping in the spa and having a glass of champagne. Cheers.